Hi my beautiful babes, welcome back to the Fancy Dollar. For those who are new, welcome. My name is Katie and we do all things budgeting on this channel, so if you guys are interested in these type of contents, feel free to click the subscribe button down below. And yes, this week I am nails free again because I do want to let my nails breathe a little bit before I get a full set for my vacation that I'll be taking in a few days. So today's video is going to be a little bit different because we will be unboxing two PR packages of Happy Mail, and on top of that we will be decorating my binders. So I'm so excited. I got two boxes, one from Crafted by Coco from Victoria and Coco, and I also got a box from Upscale Currency. So let's open Crafted by Coco box. It came in a pink box with her signature tape of her shop. So I will have everything linked down below if you guys are interested in anything you see in this video. So cute. I gotta watch out for that candle. So open that up, and then we have her sticker. We got some freebies, super cute, which is like a cute teller slip. And then I have a thank you card, and I also have a card from her. Katie, thank you so much for collaborating with me. I love watching your videos and you are such an inspiration. I often watch your videos as I'm fulfilling orders and they help motivate me to continue my story on my journey to financial freedom. I hope you love these goodies. XOXO, Victoria and Coco. So cute. Alright, so let's see what I've gotten. I got two packages of these. And I got some other items. Gotta make sure I don't throw away anything that's in here. So first things first, let's open this. This is the dashboard that I requested. Super cute. I do want to switch out my personal dashboard. So we have Katie/Katie personal dashboard. So cute. I'm going to put this into my personal binder. And then she also gave me some freebies from her shop, which I love. Wasn't expecting these at all. So I have a Fall Vibes Savings Challenge and perfume. I love perfume. I have too many, which I can't even name all of them. So I'm so excited to start my fall one because I love fall sweaters and clothing. And then perfume, she knows my jam. Thank you so much, Victoria. And another freebie. Oh my God. She's so generous. Love that. I think this is a built-in envelope one. Oh yeah, it is. Oh, and it's both sides. So Don't Sleep on Your Dreams, a savings challenge. And then the other side is Freeze Time Savings Challenge. Super cute. Alright, so I requested, well, she asked how many envelopes. She told me to choose 6 choices of categories of envelopes, so she have made me some, which are super cute. I asked for the abstract lines. I think there's her mod lines. So I got coffee, household, nails, a lifetime fitness because I'm changing to gym, and kindness, and spontaneous events. So these, I made the spontaneous event because sometimes I like taking like spontaneous last minute trips. It could be a hiking or a last minute concert and stuff like that. So I made one for that. So I'm so excited, and obviously nails. So I'm gonna put this to the side, and then let's open these cute boxes. Oh, don't tell me she sent me both of the paper clips. I couldn't choose, so I asked her to choose for me, and she did. Thank you so much, Victoria. You're so generous and so cute, so nice. So I asked for the heart chrome paper clips, which were super cute, and I couldn't decide between this and this. I will have everything linked down below, her shop, her website. She don't have an Etsy anymore. She has her own personal website now. So yeah, if you guys seen anything you liked from Crafted by Coco, everything will be linked down below. Alright, so next is we're going to open up Upscale Currency. She has sent me a big box, but I don't want to put it on the table because of this candle. So we're going to take it out. So we have this, and then she also sent me some goodies as well. I am going to try to open this. She sent me a note. She's like, hey, I hope you love your new saving goodies. I just wanted to say thank you for your support. Right, put that to the side. Right, so we're going to begin opening up her budgeting tote that she gave me. So, try not to get the paper on the thing. Super cute. Oh my god. Okay, let's see if you can open this. I think this is available on her website as well. I'll have everything from Upscale Currency website and stuff linked down below in my description box as well. And I think this is like a little baggie for your, oh, a little strap for your tote bag. Super cute. All right, because usually when I go to like a nearby coffee location, I like to bring like my budget stuff with me sometimes when I'm working. So that is a good thing to have. So, and then she also incorporates a little tag for her bag. Super cute. All right, let's see how big this is. Okay, so she have her logo inside, which I was expecting that. Sorry, I got something stuck in my throat. And then you have compartments in here. So you have one right here. Then you have this thing that you can basically strap something to your bag. Then you also have a zippy pouch in here in the back where you can put all your pens and stuff like that, stickers. And the other side also have a compartment as well, so you can put a bunch of items in here. And then you have a front pouch right here. You can put like your keys. So let's see how many binders we can fit in here, just so you guys can see. Like comfortably, if you want to add more stuff in here, you could. But I would say two of the A6 binders will work perfectly and is not too snug. You can add a couple things on the side and the cubbies and the pouches. So I would say about two of the A6 binders that will fit in here. Everything out. All right, so this is super cute. Thank you so much. She's so nice. Let's open up this. I saw Aya from Aya Plans have these cute bookmarks from Upscale Currency, and I wanted them so much. And she decided to incorporate and added these to my order, which was so nice of her. And obviously her usual branding, which is super cute. And then she always gives this little cute clear pouch with two of these paper clips. I'm gonna actually use them too. And her sticker as well. Put that there. And then she gave me a mini savings challenge, super cute. Each circle is $2, really doable. Sandy days, I love the beach, I love fishing, I love aquatic animals. They're the best, I love animals. She also incorporated this savings challenge. And then I got a few of these bookmarks for my binders, which I will be decorating quite soon. So we have bills, personal challenges, my lovies, vacation and business, high priority, and holidays. So that way when I have them in my binders, I can basically find them without having to open the binders. So we're gonna put everything to the side because now we're gonna start decorating. Alright, so let's do my personal binder first because I do need to add in my new dashboard and my new envelopes. So we're gonna add all of these new envelopes from Crafted by Coco and then my new dashboard. So I'm gonna take the one that I made out of here and then add this one. Super, super cute. I'm gonna leave this in here. And then we're also gonna add my personal bookmark. And I think I'm gonna add this in the front. Yeah, I'm gonna add it in the front. Alright, and let's see. I do want to add a cute one, so I think I'm gonna do this paper clip. Or should I do it this way? Trying to see what I want to do. I think I'll add it like this. Would I be able to see it when I close it? Let me know what you guys think. I think I'm gonna keep it like this for now. Yeah, I'll keep it like that for now. And then I am going to add these in my binder. So personal spending is gonna stay there. Coffee is going to go behind there. Dining, groceries, household is gonna go here. Nails is gonna go here. Lashes, eyebrows. I am going to put, actually, let's do this. Household. Lifetime. Kindness. And spontaneous events. So I'm gonna put personal and dining first. And then the rest of the envelopes that I got from Crafted by Coco in the back. So coffee. Lifetime fitness, kindness, spontaneous events, household, nails. So super, super cute. I can't wait to stuff those. So these are what it currently looks like. Super cute. Oh my god, thank you so much, Victoria. This is so freaking cute. All right. So let's see if I would like to add any of these dashboards into my thing. No, I think I'm gonna keep it like that. Alright, so this is my personal binder. Super cute. Alright, let's jump into this next one, which I'm not sure which one this is. So this is my friends and family binder, and I have made a dashboard to my lovies, so I am going to put this in the front. Super cute. And then I'm going to add a cute paper clip to make it more fancy and cute. And we're going to add, I think this should be fine. Should I have one of these in here? Let's add one of these in here. Super cute. And these are my custom freebies that I give out. for my orders. Got that. What to focus on? Love. And I got this from the Rich Broke Mom. So super cute. That. And now we're gonna jump into my bills binder. So my bills binder, I'm gonna put this in the front as well. And I'm gonna keep these journal cards. This is from Coffin Paper. I think these are both from Coffin Paper. And we're going to put this one because this has like emerald and it has like a blue tint to it and it will match this. So I am going to put that in here. Super cute. I love it. If there's a specific way to use these, do let me know. But I like that little pop of color there. And let's do my savings challenge now. And I also got one for that. And that fell on the floor. So right here, challenges. Super cute. Look at there. All right. I'm actually going to put one of these heart paper clips on there because I love this binder a lot. Love my savings challenge. They're right in the middle. So when I close it, I can see it. Super cute. And now we're gonna jump into my holiday binder. And I think I'm gonna take this one out. And then I'm going to add, let's see which one we should add. So this blue one, that one's really cute. Let's do this one, Spread Love. I'm gonna add that right there. Let's do this heart from Upscale Currency as well. Just gotta get that over that first. Super cute with the heart. Spread Love. All right, so this one is my holiday binder. I'm gonna add that there. Super cute. And I'm gonna add the other heart clip from here. I'm gonna have to order more of these paper clips from Crafted by Coco because these are so cute and should definitely be added into your binder collection. I'm trying to figure out where I want to put it at. But the right there. That's good. Alright, and we're gonna jump into my vacation binder. These already have, but I'm gonna take this one out. And this one out. And then I'm gonna add something different. Obviously, I'm gonna keep that one there. And then I think I'm gonna add this blue one because actually, I'm gonna do this blue one. This blue one is super cute. Be the energy you want to attract. Duh. And oh, forgot to add my dashboard. Can't forget the dashboard. Then add a cute paper clip. I'm gonna do the silver one. This is from Upscale Currency. Super cute. Then we're gonna jump into my business binder, so I did switch it out again. Let's do a big paper clip for this one. Actually, that doesn't even fit. Let's add the love one. Love this one. You can't even. Oh, it's this way. Sorry. So adding love one. And let's do this blue one. This one just stuck. Alright, we're just gonna add that there. I don't think I can add anything else. But let's do the paper clip right there. And add the dash. Perfect. So this one is a little boring, but it's okay. And then we have my high priority binder. I'm gonna take this one out. And I do want to add in, let's do okay, I'm gonna keep this here, but I'll put that in front. And then I'm gonna add that right there. I think that is cute. Do another heart. Nope, that didn't work out. So let's add this bookmark. And I definitely do need to add more and buy more of the bookmarks, paper clips from Crafted by Coco, because those are like a sweet addition to the binders that gives a little pop to it. But I am loving all the things that I've gotten today and redecorating my binders. And if you guys are interested in any of the items that I see, that you see down below or in this video, everything will be linked down below for you guys from Crafted by Coco and Upscale Currency. If you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.